All right, well, I'm gonna play some Balatro. This is off stream. Felt like chilling, and I'm gonna play some Balatro. Yeah. I'll try and work through some of the stuff I have. Got a green deck. Probably go for flush here, actually. There we go. Okay, right, I don't have any more discards. I don't really have a hand here. Not even a pair. This is straight up. Alright. I'll play this just to get rid of the bottom half. It's the best I can do. Given this is the green deck, not the greatest of starts. All right. Ace and a straight. Okay. Oh. We will see. Oh, there you go. This might work. Good. Definitely a good one to get. I think I got a straight here. Not a bad start. Might be able to make something work with this. Sure, I mean, that's just pre-malt. This is nice. I like this shortcut card. Should probably move that at the start of the chain. Maybe. It could happen. Another way I can do a straight with an ace. Might commit to diamond players here. Okay, all that. There's another straight. All right, well, let's do this. Could do that. The thing is, it's not even leveled up the hand. Not quite. That should work. Oh, it's a flush, but it's not a straight flush. I mean, that's fine. Negative one coming up. Why is that hard card? Ace, 2, 3. Oh, that's why it needs 7. Okay, straight flush. That's what we want. Four more straights with aces. Straight. Should be okay. Got the star again. Okay, we gotta be careful. Because I can't make it a straight flush. But what I can do is this. Not that. That. There we go. Guess it's free. There we go, that's what we want. Wow, really? There you go, that's a normal straight. Do that. Kind of getting worried because the scaling. Yeah, it works. Solid. It's fine. We didn't really do anything with the egg anyway. Try and get some lucky cards in the mix. Get this. Better version of what we have here. Can't believe that didn't work. just increase the move to diamonds. Problem. That's got to be a two. I may have to... Wow, this is annoying. I can't form a straight with this. I don't know. That was a 10. And just hope. 7, damn it. Now I'm just basically hoping the straight forms with it. Horrible for straights. All right. The annoying thing about going for straights is that exact thing. Oh, that's very unfortunate. Man, of all the things to get in Polychrome. Okay, well. I'm just gonna use that before. Unbelievable. Watch it get destroyed right away. It's fine. I mean, it'll carry. Early. Early egg is good egg. It's double my money. I'm double skipping here. Let's take advantage of this. The top half. I should make it. I don't know why I did that. Okay. Ooh. Aces, sure. Not really what I was hoping for, but that's okay. This setup should carry for a little bit. Ugh, alright. That's a shame about that. I guess do that. Ow. That. Because we don't want to use it early on. I mean, the polychrome, it's working. Doing it. Get more money. This should still score well, regardless of what this is. Yeah. Perfect. Okay, we're in business. We'll go for two pair to begin with. It's nice. It's survived up to this point. Nah, I mean, I might start working on this. I'm gonna keep that in the back of my mind, like the pivot. Damn. Almost a straight flush. I've got a lot of aces. And at this point, most hands are kind of strong because of this. It worked. I mean, I have aces. Got my nest egg. Had I not spent anything, I would have cleared it. I'm surprised it's still alive. Anyway. Small expenditure. I'll play it. Not alive. I'm amazed. Still safe. Okay, roll with it. Beautiful. Getting there. Think we're okay. Better hang on to money at some point. Alright, so now we're into flush territory. Thank you. I can't believe this banana survived. Like, I was convinced that that was terrible pickup. It's one of these things that's just, on the one hand, great. On the other hand, it's preventing me from getting the upgrade. Yeah. I don't think it's gonna help much, but why not? Ah, broke. Okay, let's play pair. Hand. Probably the best thing I can do at the moment. Line up flushes. Oof, that extra large blind. I can reroll that though, I think. Pretty sure. Still safe. I mean, I want options, you know? Cool. Probably a good idea to level up pair. Yeah. Get rid of the debuff cards. Get repair again. Is this thing gonna survive the whole game? I will be in shock if it survives. What is this? Okay, well that's fine. That's an excellent card. Steel card. No, let's anchor ourselves in these steel cards. Oh, sweet. Oh, yeah. Oh, and it triggers it again. Sweet. Oh, it finally... Wow. Good lord. I mean, that's not bad. Not great. It's something. This will adversely affect what I'm doing. For sure. Dick. Okay, that's fine. I can play it this way. It'll be okay. I've got it now. Sweet. Victory. Unfortunately, I didn't hit the requirement for it, but that's okay. I don't know if I've done the speedrun thing. This is the speedrun deck. Mind you, it's probably hard to do it on green steak. Hold on. Let me do it this way. Let me just check that I'm pretty sure I haven't done it. Yeah, I haven't done it. So we'll go new run. Go base deck. Let's get this achievement. I'm trying to achieve something, then I don't mind doing this. Alright, let's hit it. Double skip. The hands are not good. Wow. Yeah, that's not happening. I needed it to give me a full house. Okay. Go again. There's the full house. Oh no, there it is. Got it. Okay, well now it doesn't matter what we play as long as there's five cards in the hand. Oh no, we're doing straights. I think that one naturally rolled foil. Let's do that. I want this one. Probably go for the low straight. Might not line up. Didn't line up. Alright, well. Let's play a hand to try and make it line up. Oh my god, dude. So why straights are annoying? Thank you. Maybe clench. Like this. It doesn't matter, these will give the chips required. Oh look, it's this again. Except it gave it this time. Used. Do this for discarded jacks. Uh, All right, we're gonna be lining up lower straights. Another foil. We fine. Really useful. Damn it. Okay, it's a straight. Still doing well. I need to skip more rounds. Don't really think any of these are good. If we can get Saturn, thank you. Doesn't want to give me the straight. Oh, there it is. Diamonds, all right. I figured at worst, just do that and it's fine. Like, I'm not gonna make up for it completely. But it'll help. I don't know what to go for here. Oh. It was almost a straight flush. I think I definitely made this weaker. I need something that gives multiplier. Maybe? None of these really work, do they? Eggs in this basket, and it might not work out. I think I'm gonna lose. I have flush, but like, that's not my strong suit. I just kept getting foil cards like I really wanted. Yeah, this is over. Alright. I can get on board with these two. That's a good combo. Fine. Still a good hand. That'll offer me the most. Beautiful. What I like to see. Okay. Interesting. The only problem with this is it doesn't favor speedruns. Not really. Skip that. Don't want to skip that. Oh, these are bad ones to skip. Okay, I'm going for the high card play. If the Space Joker doesn't trigger, then we give up on it. Space Joker. I don't feel confident in this. Alright. If we can't get a play out of that, we get a play out of, like, two pair. Just hands that will get me across the line, but they're not too risky. I can't believe this hasn't procced. The Space Joker is sometimes such a joke. I can't believe it hasn't happened once. I don't think this is gonna work. Am I wasting my time? Let's see. What is happening? Not a single proc. There's random and there's pseudo-random. I get the feeling this isn't pseudo-random. How many 1 and 4s can I fail? That was shocking. Absolutely abysmal. Now, I guess. No more discards. It's not gonna work. Just short. All right, had to try. This isn't foolproof, you know? Okay. Doesn't matter. I got the feeling the same thing's gonna happen again. Okay. I mean, that's fine. I throw a 2-pair build. Oh, full house. That also works. Oh no, we definitely have to go for the double negative. Without question. Oh, yeah, but I guess I'm not in for that. I'll play that. Okay. There's a two pair. Oh wait, I didn't have to sell it. Right. Oh my god. I messed up. These are bad ones to skip. I should have thought of it. Damn. Okay. Yeah. Do that. That almost got me the win. Bit of lucky aces. So we want the hang, Chad. Sure. Oh boy. That'll do. Damn, I'm getting a lot of fours. Four of a kind. I'm happy with that. want money. Alright, well, the full house is a strong. Yeah, I'll take it. I'm not sure how this is gonna go, but we'll see. Oh, okay. And then we just settle in. Lucky card. Oh God. This is going to be absurd. Jokers. I mean, mental. Look at that. This is just thinking to get more malt. Okay, well, I mean, we have to be skipping. I was hoping it would give me more, but that's fine. Thing about the vampire. It's kind of annoying, but at the same time. This hang chat isn't as useful for doing vampire plays. Tight now. Okay. Scary. Okay, so the way I have to play this, I need to try and line up face cards. Okay, that's the best sound I can play. Should have done that first. I don't know, man. This is scary. Found my hang chad replacement. This is mental. This one. God. Oh, but there's no more hang chad. Yep. Okay. It got disgusting. All right. This is the run. I don't know if I did this. I may have messed up. I guess we'll see. It's a hell of a joker to get disabled right off the bat. Let's roll with this. I think it's gonna clear it, like, without question. It's kind of insane. I didn't do it, did I? Hang on, what does it say? That was insane. But no. I needed to skip more, didn't I? Well, I went one too over. I got scared. Alright. Okay. I think that's a good setup. One debuff is like the first round, but oh well. Then I guess we just gotta hope. There's no discards left. Okay. Fresh 5 cards. Hope for a flush. Didn't happen. I guess that's the thing with this, is you can't have things that require you playing rounds to scale them up. Kind of got to hit heavy. I'm okay with that. Just anything that facilitates early growth. Oh, it does a flush though. Almost. I need to be careful, but I guess if I'm playing a pair. Okay, we're fine. Flush, eh? Eh. That's good for flush deck. Not great choices. Kind of got no choice. We skipped the ones early. If I get any joker that involves money, I'm laughing. Oh god. You can do this. I guess I have freedom to pick jokers here. Yeah, that could work. Not exactly great, is it? Sure. Just whatever. Round. I really don't want to, but like we're doing this early. Wow. Okay. Hit it easily. Okay, well, I got something that facilitates this gameplay. Just as a failsafe. Now we just need to line up four diamonds and that's it. I guess straight flush is easy to line up as well. Yeesh. Getting rid of the mime, and I'm getting this as a temporary measure. This is a gamble. I mean, straight flushes are easier to organize now. Okay. There's a huge benefit to that. Odd, man. Oh, damn it. I don't have the thing to disable the boss blind. I mean, that'll work. Oh. horrible. I'll get across the line. It's a good test. Might be able to do something with this, I don't know. Nothing really. There we go, this is what we want. Ancient Joker is fantastic for flush. Line up four club cards. It'd be easier said than done. Okay, got it. And I'm gonna do five anyway. Okay. Okay. Card is next. Hang Chad. Oh, that's kind of messed me up. Okay, we need to line up the best. Ah, and I got okay. That's a setup so far. Ancient Joker plays are kind of crazy. Well, gotta love that Ancient Joker. Think I'm alright. Well, this is definitely gonna make it. Like, just skip and we're good. What is it? Diamond this time. Set up two good diamond cards. Just thinking about things that hit hard. Good. Yeah. And the glass card. Okay. What are we doing? Diamond. This is gonna be hard, actually. It makes it hard. How am I gonna do this? I could do this instead. And this would be just as good. Not bad. This boss is annoying. Okay. Now we wanna re-trigger the diamond card. I think this boss screwed me over. I can still do it. I can still do it. It's still a flush. Yes! Got it. Alright, that's that one. That wild card, man. All right, well, we'll leave it here. That was a nice little session of Balatro. I hope you enjoyed. Yeah, thanks for sticking around to the end of the video. If you want to support the channel, you can do things like click the like button, subscribe, or you can watch me play other things in the meantime by clicking any of those videos that pop up at the end. That stuff does help the channel out a lot. But thank you to those that do that. I really appreciate people checking out the other content. But yeah, we'll do more of this soon.